Snow is on the ground, but many Hoosier fields have yet to be harvested. Many farmers rushed to get the work done before the snow arrived earlier this week, but not everyone was successful. News 10's Heather Good has more on what they're facing now.
Winter weather is here, but many Hoosier farmers are still harvesting their corn and soybeans. We've been following farmer Dwight Ludwig and his progress this season. He's one of the lucky ones who was able to get his work done before the snow got here.
We made it just in time.
These fields are harvested. Farmer Dwight Ludwig got the work done just a day before the first significant snowfall of the season. Some of his neighbors were not so lucky. Still, many fields just like this one sit waiting to be harvested.
Oh, we've had snowstorms move through and flurries and things like that. But as far as this much snow this early in the season, that's, I think, a pretty rare occurrence.
Ludwig is now helping his fellow farmers harvest their land. He says this winter weather disruption leaves crops vulnerable to wind and wildlife.
Everything's a lot harder when it gets cold and you add the moisture of the snow in, and that presents even a bigger problem. So you throw it all together, you know the snow's eventually going to melt and start forming mud that we have to drive through and everything like that. So you add it all together, and yeah, it makes it a lot more challenging.
A few months ago, experts predicted this harvest could be the worst in several years. Now that Ludwig's crops are in the bins, he says his corn yields could be 15 to 20% below average, but says soybeans did surprisingly well, and this will be an average harvest. Farmers in other areas of the state are a little more behind, places like Northwest Indiana. That's where farmers saw more rain earlier this year. In Corry, Indiana, Heather Good, News 10.